Hello everyone, today in this video I'm going to tell you how to print a hollow diamond pattern using stars. So let us look at the picture. So in the picture I'm having only stars printed along the sides, right? And before going into the concept, I can split this diagram into two halves, that is one top half and another one is bottom half. So we can find the number of spaces to be printed here and then how to print the stars at the sides only in order to print a hollow diamond, right? So as usual, to print spaces we need to find just n minus i, because so I am assuming in this picture to be 4, okay? So in 4, in the first row I am getting only 3 spaces, that is 4 minus 1, and in the second I am getting only 2 spaces, that is 4 minus 2, and third I am getting 1 space, and at the final one, that is the fourth row, I am doesn't getting any spaces, right? And for printing the stars along the sides only, so I need to think of a logic. So I am gonna tell a logic that when I is equal to 1, that is in the first row a star is there, and for column is equal to 1, that is I am going to assume row and column to be I and j, and j is equal to 1. So in this manner I can print these 4 stars by using this logic. Then how to print these 3 stars, that's a mystery, but it is easy to solve. Just look into it. I can visualize this region as a star, a space, a star, and in the third row I can visualize it as star, space, 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 star, and in the fourth row it is star, space, 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 5 spaces followed by another star. So we can assume this to be the previous pattern, that is 2 star I minus 1, that is when I equal to 1 we get 3 of anything, that is a combination of star and spaces. Sorry, it's 1, and for I equal to 2 I am getting 3, and anything means that is a combination of a star and spaces, and the star is found at the initial, that is 1th place, and at the final place. Fine. So in this way I am going to give a logic. J is equal to 2 star I minus 1. So in this manner I can print these remaining stars. Then how to print the bottom stars? It is very simple. Just reverse the logic from n minus 1 to 1. So in the first logic we are going to apply for outer loop I is equal to, that is from 1 to n, and to find out the reverse logic, since see this, in the top half I am having 4 rows, but in the bottom half I am having 3 rows alone, that is 4 minus 1, that is n minus 1 rows. So on the bottom half, so top half is 1 to n, and in the bottom half n minus 1 to 1, that is this is ascending and this is descending. So now we are going to write the program. So I am just going to explain the loops alone. For int I is equal to 1, I less than or equal to n, I plus plus. So in this picture I am going to assume n to be 4, and first I am going to print the spaces. For int j is equal to 1, j less than or equal to n minus I, j plus plus, I am going to print the spaces. and then for int j is equal to 1, j less than or equal to 2 star I minus 1 and j plus plus. That is, I am going to assume from 1 to 2 star n minus 1, that is in the first row only 1, that is 1 segment, and in the second row 3 segments, and in the third row 5 segments. So it is of a segment which can contain either a star or a space for our convenience. So I am going to assume, if going to give a statement, if statement, if I is equal to 1 in the first row alone, and in j is equal to 1 in the first column alone, and j is equal to 2 star I minus 1, that is along the remaining stars. I am going to print the remaining stars, that is print f star over here, and else I am going to print a blank space here too. Yes, and I am going to print a new line. And the reverse is achieved by just changing the outer for loop alone. For int I equal to n minus 1, I is greater than or equal to 1, I minus minus, for int j is equal to 1, j less than or equal to n minus I, j plus plus, I'm going to print space. Then for j equal to 1, j less than or equal to 2 star I minus 1, j plus plus. And if statement as shown here, print star and else print a space and print a new line. That's it. And we can find this as an application of hollow half pyramid combined in forward and reverse manner. Okay, thank you.